visionary, object in motion. I'm a canary, breathing poisoned air. Flapping for freedom, flapping for glory, flapping for happiness, I fly anywhere. And they say, boy, you're gonna be a prophet. Boy, you're gonna be a star. Whoa, boy, you're gonna be a teacher. You are gone. Ha, ha, ha. Another war zone, another black lung. I take my beak and beat it against the cage. Searching for freedom, searching for glory, searching for happiness, I fly anyway. And they say, boy, you're gonna be a prophet. Boy, you're gonna be a star. Whoa, boy, you're gonna be a teacher. You are gone. I'm down in the south, the air is sweet. Poison's often like that seed. It's easier just to breathe. It tastes like sugar on your lips. Just another of God's tricks. As you lay die, you lay smiling from the taste. I put my golden wings to air, hoping someday they flare in the freedom that that final flight would bring. Oh, down in the south I feel complete. Poison washing over me. It's easier just to breathe. And I put my golden wings to air, hoping someday they'll flare in that freedom that final flight would bring. Oh, down in the south I feel complete. Poison washing over me. It's easier just to breathe.
Hi. Hi, I'm Courtney Rogers here at CMAC Live downtown Fresno with our very own Levi Talker, also known as Tent City Christ. How you doing today?
I'm good.
Awesome.
Thanks for having me.
Of course, no
really
problem.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Okay. So like she said, I am Tent City Christ, and I'm going to play some more original songs for you, all originals tonight. This next song I'm going to play is called Butterfly. Please don't tell me that I'm just a fool for loving you. And there's much better things that I could do. With my time, you look deep, you will find that I am here. It should be oh so crystal clear, and don't derail me. Whoa, from tracks that I must follow to the end. Hey, oh, there's so much pain left for us to be. I'm sure we'll travel, oh, I'm sure we'll travel, oh, 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 oh. And please don't tell me your colors are too dark for me to know. You're just a different type of rainbow. And I'm sure there's a pot of gold. I'm sure there's a pot of gold at the end for me. I see you standing, screaming at the sky, looking for the answers. but no one has those answers. My wounded butterfly, my wounded butterfly. Well, I'll hold you in my hand until your wings grow back. I'll hold you in my hand. And if you don't want to flap away, I'll not be sad. I'll be glad, cause you'll be by my side. But please don't tell me that I am just a fool for loving you. And there's much better things that I could do. In the time you look deep, you'll find where I am here. It should be oh so crystal clear, and don't derail me. Oh, from tracks that I must follow to the end. Hey, oh, there's so much pavement left for us to be. Hey, and I'm sure we'll drive along.
Thanks for tuning in to CMAC, everybody. Like I said, my name is Tent City Christ, and I'm going to play some more originals for you. This next song is called Mystery Pill. You turn your eyes from the north and direct them down in my soul. Open all that open gaping wound you heal with your arrival like a mystery pill. You've been prescribed to save my life. As the rain falls down, my baby, keep you safe and warm. Right here with me, darling, in my loving to me in expectations of beautiful things, so exciting, so inviting. I foresee a love so pure and bright, lasting me through these ages, these dark ages. And as the rain falls down, my baby, keep you safe and warm. Right here with me, darling, in my loving arms. Said if silence is golden, where the gold must all be gone, cause I've been digging in these hills, and all I found was sounds that rise up to my ears and trigger thoughts of you. So just bag all these emotions and trade them in for food. Want you to love me, want you to love me, want you to love me, want you to love me. Time is a golden thread that I didn't weave. I just made a shiny sweater and toss it in the sea. And I hope that you know I made the smartest choice. So just raise up your intentions and lower your voice. It's just the same dang thing I've been told. Just another dreary story, another dreary road. And I hate the way you have made, and I hate the way which I'm displayed. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. Whoa, Would you turn your eyes from the north and direct them down in my soul? Open all that open gaping wound you healed with your arrival like a mystery pill. You've been prescribed to save my life.
So that song was called Mystery Pill. This next song I'm going to do is called Sandals, and we're working on a new album right now, and that's going to be on that album. So this one is hopefully our new single. It's called Sandals. And you can tell them that the monitor went out.
Well now, father to father, why you talking to a bush? You owe it to yourself to give the flames a second look. I can smell a lot of fluid and see the speakers on the lawn. So for heaven's sakes, put your sandals back on. You said I thought this ground was holy, but it's clear I've been misled. I didn't do my homework, and now that temple curtain's red. We sacrificed a young man, thinking God would like to send. But we lost this word when we gave it to the 1%. And to the 1%. And to the 1%. And to the 1%. And he said, oh, don't be afraid, 'cause in your life you know you're bound to make a lot of mistakes. He said, I hope, toss the wedding rise. You're gonna have to learn to be your own city grace. Well now, mother to mother, take your hand up off the blade. She said, there's definitely no Messiah, no one to supplicate. I'm too much of a cynic to believe in human change. Do this before I'm gone. Throw it in their face. Throw it in their face. Throw it in their face. She said, oh, don't be afraid. In your life, you know you're bound to make a lot of mistakes. And she said, oh, toss the wedding rice. You're gonna have to learn to be your own density again. She said, oh, don't be afraid. 'Cause in your life, you're gonna make a lot of mistakes. She said, oh, toss the wedding rice. You're gonna have to learn to be your own tin city girl. When I'm gone, would you carry on? When I'm gone, father to father, why you talking to a bush? You owe it to yourself to give the flames a second look. I can smell a lot of fluid and see the speakers on the lawn. So for heaven's sakes, put your sandals back on.
awesome. We'd like to take a minute, just thank CMAC. They've got a really amazing production studio here, beautiful facility, state-of-the-art production equipment that we get to use, and you can sign up for a small fee and take some classes here and really get to know multimedia, and they provide opportunities not only for students, but anyone who really wants to get either in front or behind a camera, and I think it's a really awesome opportunity. Levi, Tent City Christ, everyone.
Thank you.
Isn't she nice? This next one's called Ball and Chain. Oop, hang on. Pound for pound, the chain was heavier than the ball. Well, I'm the one who gladly carried it, but destined to fall upon the earth, prostrate, bloodied and in pain. Tears for my efforts, with every muscle strained. You can call me crazy, like a wild child. You were setting fire to God's land at the back of my head. Oh, well now, when I met you, long-legged and lean, hair like a lion, like nothing I had seen. My lover, my friend, my partner in crime, and yeah, those crimes are nice, but the price, well, it was way too high. You can call me crazy, like a wild child. You were setting fire to God with the back of your hand. Oh, you can call me crazy, yeah. You can call me lazy, but don't forget I'm older now, got some spots on my skin, wrinkles around my eyes, my hair, it's not as thick, but I like to think I learn a thing or two, and I'd be lying if I said I had learned nothing from you. Well, you can call me crazy, yeah, you can call me lazy. Don't forget, I give you all that I have. Oh, don't forget, I give you all that I am. And don't forget, I give you all. Oh, don't you forget, I give you everything, everything. Thanks for watching, guys. My name is Tent City Christ, and I'm playing some original tunes for you right now. And right now, this next song we're going to do is called Wicked Weather. It's going to be off the new album that I've got working on, that I'm working on right now. So here that goes.
I think it's time that we talk about this elephant in the room. And your denial, your stubborn child hangs like stale perfume. I think it's time that we figure out this way we are together. A cold storm blows from the north, it's wicked weather. It's okay, it's alright, you can go wherever you want. It's okay, it's alright, you can leave me alone, alone. All alone. Like a tortoise in a shell I was when I withdrew. But instead of pulling me out, you pushed me deeper into an abyss. Holy, holy hell. You don't know I'm a lovable man. Oh, it's okay, it's alright, you can go if you want. It's okay, it's alright, you can leave me alone. All alone. So dust off your holy books and find me some faith. Even then I calculate that I could never be saved. Instead of pulling me up, you push me deeper down. Take your foot on my neck, stop watching me drown. It's okay, it's alright, you can go if you want. It's okay, it's alright, you can leave me all alone. I think it's time that we talk about this elephant in the room. Your denial, your stubborn child hangs like stale perfume. I think it's time that we figure out this way we are together. A cold storm blows from the north, it's wicked weather.
Levi Tucker again, everyone, Tent City Christ. So, you know, how did you start playing music? You know, where there, you have a lot of emotional songs. Where does that inspiration come from?
Life, just in general. A lot of people do have different outlets for, I think, stress and, you know, growth. For me, music has always been my way of getting the demons out, if you were.
Right.
So, yeah.
So, you know, you kind of said it, you talk about life in your music. So where do the names stem from, Tent City Christ?
Tent City Christ comes from, I think, you know, when you think about a tent city, it's where homeless people live, and it's the lowest of the lows.
Right.
And the name has to do with finding salvation through music. Personally, for me, I found my outlet, my soul through music. And I think I found it at my lowest point in life. And that's where the name comes from.
So. That's awesome. That's beautiful. Yeah,
thank you.
You know, so you talk about a lot about emotion and talk about, you know, being at a low. And you also have a couple politically driven songs such as Sandals, which is what you want to become your single. And so tell me a little bit about that. You know, how do you explain that song?
Sandals, from your point of view? What Sandals is about asking people to look behind the curtain.
Right.
You know, look at... You know, we're shown, in this world, we're only shown so much. And it's about having the intellect to and the drive to look beyond what we're shown and to see what's really going on and to affect change. And it also to have hope.
Right.
And I think that sometimes we can get disillusioned and cynical and very, you know, go down a dark path mentally when we look around. And this is about... As a musician, I think it's our job to point things out and say, hey, this isn't okay. You need you know, we all need to take a look at what's going on and change it.
Awesome. Yeah. I think a lot of people could agree with you with that. And, you know, for audience members, where could they find you maybe playing some music around town?
I hang out, as you well know, at Starving Artists. It's kind of like my watering hole.
Of course.
I'm there. If I don't have a paying gig that night, I'll be at Starving Artists. So.
Well, awesome. Yeah. Well, glad you could be here at CMAC with us. And if you are anywhere else, it's probably a Starving Artist Bistro. Levi
right.
Tucker, everyone, Tent City Christ.
Thank you.
So this last song I'm going to do is I wrote for a dear friend of mine who passed away. And it's called Dear Todd.
Dear Todd, I know you've been through a lot. I know you lost that good job and got addicted to drugs. Well, I'm here for you, my friend. Dear Todd, we'd love to see you again, so come and share with your friends, and we'll just all laugh again, and we'll drink lemonade in the shade. Some pink lemonade and just sleep in the shade. We'll have some pink lemonade and just sleep in the shade. Well, dear Todd, we'd love to see you again, so come and share with your friends. I'll laugh again, and we'll drink lemonade in the shade. We'll have some pink lemonade.
Tell us about your next song, Flaws.
Sometimes you run across people who you make friends with, and they end up being kind of fake people.
Yeah.
They turn on you, and they show you just exactly what you don't want in a friend.
Mm-hmm.
And it's about dealing with one of those individuals. And I wrote this song after I had a run-in with someone who was supposed to be a friend of mine.
Right.
Yeah,
I noticed a lot of your songs kind of have a trend of telling about your life, and I think that's something that...
Yeah,
you know, a lot of artists
experience.
Right,
yeah.
A lot of artists these days don't do that.
Yeah.
So I think it's pretty awesome that you kind of you're very raw.
Thank you.
With your lyrics. So
I try to
choke me up on that last song. I'm not gonna lie, that was awesome.
Well, that's why I don't play it very often.
Yeah. That's awesome.
I get choked up. I'm like, I can't finish this song.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Levi right, Tucker, so. Tent City Christ.
Talk, I'm okay. Threatened by my skill, it makes you want to kill. It's light in me. I'm not afraid to shine.
never be like you, doing those things you do. You're cruel to me. And if you put me down, maybe I'll stand on higher ground. It's what you think. But I'm not afraid to shine. Your level. As a friend, I will always be true. No matter what you say, what you do, I'm here for you.
Am I doing another one? Is that what we're doing? Okay. So one more song. This song is a very old song. I wrote this a long time ago, like 11, 13 years ago.
Broken arms will hold you tight, walk you through the night, steal away this current plight, a love that lost its light. Hungry eyes will shed a tear from falling from that height, echoes in a foggy mirror. Remind me of that night. Remind me of that night. But why'd you run away? Broken arms will hold you close, scare away the ghost hiding in your troubled mind. You didn't want to take the time, try and save my wretched hopes. Bend like rusty spokes upon this bike that took a spill. It's not for lack of goodwill, not for lack of goodwill. Oh, why'd you run away? Broken arms.
night's rusty spell.
Something like that.